Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Notes flying both sides of the field. Long shot there from Thunderstamps. They steal one away from 59-12. 6-10 trying to do that three stack in the middle of the field. They line up for their final shot, and that one's good. Red Alliance puts a few notes up. Blue Alliance puts a few notes up, 29-34. Blue with a note up. Red Alliance gonna have to work to make up the difference. 6-10 picking up one up from the center of the field. Here comes 49-20. They're gonna drop one off into the Blue Alliance amp, and that one scores. It's good to go. 59-12 now for the Red Alliance. Note in their possession. Going over to the Red Alliance amp. Nope, I said amp, but I meant subwoofer, because that goes into the speaker. 6-10 picking one up off the floor for the Red Alliance. Here they go across the field. They're gonna wait for the traffic to get out of their way. Over to the red amp they go. 61-35, Arctos making the passes over to the Red Alliance partners. Team 6-10 picking up one of those passes. Red Alliance amp ready to be amplified. Blue Alliance needs one more in that amp. Here goes 49-20, they put that in. Blue Alliance ready to amplify. Red Alliance already amplified. 6-10 trying to pick up a note. Can they take advantage of this speaker amplification? As the time runs out, they get another shot in. That might be good enough for a last second amplify. Blue Alliance is amplified. 61-62 lining up for a shot. Can they get it? Shot goes up. Oh, falls just a little short. Some passing going on from the Blue Alliance robots now. That's Thunderstamps. They've got a stack of rings on that Blue Alliance amp zone. It's gonna be a great feeding for whoever decides to clean that up. 59-12 puts a shot up for the Red Alliance. Red Alliance speaker is now amplified. 6-10, gonna try and steal one of those pass notes. Do so successfully. Big hit there from 49-07, the Thunderstamps. Two notes for your Blue Alliance into that amplified speaker. 57-68, Blue Alliance with a lead right now. 59-12 has a note that they pick up with their intake. What are they gonna do with it? Here comes 61-62 out of the blue source. 30 seconds left in the match. Blue Alliance, 17-point lead right now. Here comes 6-10, they're gonna acquire a game piece. Try and put it in the Red Alliance amp. 49-20, trying to pick up some game pieces from the corner of the field. 49-07, Thunderstamps, note in their robot going up. And that's good, that trap is scored. Human players now. There's a spotlit chain on the Red Alliance side of the field. Blue Alliance spotlits the climb robot, 49-07. That's gonna give them a couple bonus points as the match expires. There's nothing you can do or say. I've had enough. I'm not your property as from today. You fight, think that I will make it on my own. But now I'm stronger than yesterday. Now it's nothing but in my way. My loneliness ain't killing me no more. I'm stronger than I ever thought that I could be. We are ready for the scores for match 93. It will be the Blue Alliance who will take this victory. 89-65, held that lead right through till the end. 3 ranking points for Blue. Red Alliance getting a ranking point of their own for the Melody bonus. Coming up next, match 94.